Welcome back, Imperials, to The Last of Us. Last time, that crazy woman just shot somebody in the face. And then somebody shot me in the face. I should join that fight club.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. He's got him in that. I'm going through here. Hey, loosen up.
Can't she boost me up for once?
Give me her hand.
Well, I guess technically she does.
There you go.
She reminds me of the sidekick from Half-Life 2.
Over here, Joel.
Boxes in a line, obviously another gunfight.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up in a group of about 5 civs. All in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Execute all. They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot.
She killed him. I just knocked mine out. No, he's probably dead. This guy thinks he's Snake or something. I'll take some garbage health. Oh, crap. Where'd she run off to? Yeah, this guy definitely thinks he's Snake.
Let's search the area.
consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Oh, damn it!
There he is.
No.
Oh, shit. Wrong boy. Oh man, I need to practice my stealth.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Nobody's dropping ammo anymore.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell it.
I think we can ghost everybody. next time. Thanks for watching.